Hello, everybody. My name is Aura Chaos, and welcome to the table. I hope you all enjoy your stay, and I'm going to be playing Nehrim at Fate's Edge. I hope you enjoy the game, and you enjoy Zal here trying to get through this very difficult game. It's very hard, fam. It's very hard. So anyway, let's get into it. Game screen. Here at Zalrok Chaos, I am not professional in any way, despite streaming for around 3 years now. And it takes me a little bit to get things set up. Hey, Tria, how's it going? Update. This game is... I wish they had volume settings for all these things. And hello there, Luciana. Welcome to the table. I hope you enjoy your stay. And hello. Oh, and it's a Moop Sharp. Very rare to see you, fam. That's the video from our last saves file. Well, I hope you have a good dinner, and when you are done with dinner, I do hope you come to watch Zal die horribly. Just like I watch you see you die horribly. Because let's be consistent here, fam. Let's be consistent. So anyway, I remember I had to go talk to that dude. I mean, I only saw you die horribly once, so there's that. Me. God damn it, I can't look around. Oh great, he knocked me out. I hate forced shit like this. Oh great. Double vision. I need to drink some water. Because I'm sweating really badly. Well, I'm not doing anything. Wow. Those guys were just yeeted. Death. Hey, can I get my stuff back? That's cool. Ooh, you have stuff that I am taking, fam. I always forget.
then we'll leave.
We'll leave.
Alright, so I want all this stuff. If I have to drop it, I'm fine with doing so. I'll take your gold. I keep forgetting that one of those... I can't see anything. Ooh, health potions. Stuff. I keep forgetting. There's a 20... Yeah. Keep forgetting that escape in this game goes to the menu. Right. Where's my stuff, though? That... Actively beat it. You know, I'll wear these with that stuff. But I would love to know where my stuff is. I don't want to do those things. I also wish there was a torch. Don't I have a light spell or something? I'm pretty sure I have a light spell. I see! I really wish I knew what that stuff is. Ooh, Arcane Discharge spell. I'll get the exit. Okay, so the lock fixed, get my stuff fixed. Go down to here. Now, you don't like you. Yes, keep using arrows on a dude flinging magic at you. That's so very smart. Well, at least you know healing magic, Sam. Speaking of which... Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry! Here. I'm sorry for hitting you. Preferably when you're helping me. Where's my actual light spell? Children. All right. Let's... Why am I sneaking? I would love to get my stuff. Oh, this is... Have to use to get in. I require a key to torch to get there, and these two didn't have a key, another torch. That would be helpful. Can I loot this? No. I can't loot that torch. Which is... Alright, I can't go through that way. That has a knife. That has nothing in it. It also has nothing in it. I'm sneaking again. I hate auto-walking in games. Where's... I wanna equip the weapon so I'm not completely useless. Perforess? No. It is not better. What I'm learning. Torch. It would be great if I had a torch. It would also be great if I find whatever the fucking key is. Damn it, Kim. There. You have a key. Now. Yeah, I set fire to my friend. Alright. Gold. I wish. Had a key to get my stuff. I don't know where this key happens to be. I mean, you will be setting fire to your friends. Not in a literal sense, but in a technical sense. Also, I really wish there was a key somewhere. Since we legendarily lost 2 years ago. So, right? Leader Creo. Alright. I really wonder where this key is. Sildren? Apparently I was... I don't know who. Because I didn't know. Because I didn't... I don't believe I ordered anything. As far as I'm aware. Maybe I walked in. Oh well. I really want to know. If I walked. I wish my phone was beeping. Great. Maybe I did order something. I don't remember. I really wonder what that could be. Let's see, I'm gonna do a play. Highway Thief. Okay, here we go. Alright, so apparently Mountain Camp. Alright, that's the play. Forget, they don't actually have shortcuts in this game. Or the map. Oh my word. An ice claw eyes. I'll be attacked by the mercs here. That's okay, because I have enough money. Yes. Aha. Where's okay, cool. Alright, so Creo is full of himself. Unfortunately. Or fortunately. This guy has tried that. I don't have he's got auto attempts. There we go. I walked into that fire like
in the gym.
You know, if you're just gonna walk in place, run in place over here, it's perfectly fine. The way it's just getting you, well, except for you, like, knocking me over like that. Please, just cease. Okay. I will not do that, Galaxy. Setting himself on the horizon. I will instead go this way. It's way faster. Run this way. Zero idea why I was called, because it's a 212 number. That's an area code that isn't Canadian. Possibly another one of those scam calls, because it's easy. Lots of scammers do call me for stupid reasons. I don't know why. Actually, yeah, I do know why. Because they want to fuck me over. Is that like, this is a very interesting quest that requires a lot of factors. I now have... oh, this is gonna be fun. Hey, bud, I didn't know you were here. Please enjoy the number of stabs you'll get. And being stabbed by arrows. I keep forgetting. But unfortunately, this game considers quite a number of things. Like bread or any type of food item as an ingredient or something else. Please don't hit me. Please just cease breathing. I'm being stabbed at. You know, fam, I can cancel out a lot of the damage. I don't think that'll be a few of you. Please help me. Please help me, fam. Yes. You know, you do a dangerous place, though. Mercenary, that stuff. And I didn't die, Tria. I did not die. Alright. So this is area that has a number of stuff in it. I like these potions and this magic symbol, which is 1, which is 7 out of 100 stuff. 37%, quite literally. And here is a different user, who I'm going to hit, or try to. Please die, thank you. Arrow in you. Probably should beat my level drawer. So this has stuff in it. Food stuff. Let's see, this is just an area of boobs. Probably more mercenaries somewhere. Oh, you have a nice fancy armor there, fam. A shame if someone just hit you. Until you cease breathing. And I died. Well, that's why autosaves exist. Hey, fam, I see you there. Please get stabbed in the back. Oh, alright. You know, I want a better weapon, so I think I will quit. Nope. These archers are actually better than that other weapon. No, I don't do the play of drink healing pot potion when I need to. And that's my personal problem. Ha ha! You have a ruined iron chassis, which I am going to use. Oh. I am sorry. Now, this iron claymore is actually better than my current weapon I'm using. So how come the rune iron warps is worse than the claymore? How does that make any sense? Also, I need to torch that. Iron Claymore is a two-handed weapon. No, now it makes sense. Why? It actually does no damage. Right, that's a quiver of arrows. Another iron sword, which I definitely don't need, and we will use those. I really just want my chest of stuff. Another key. I will take everything. Which my steel sword is the best thing that I'll take destruction. Mass clothes. Gloves.
You know what?
Current gloves and gauntlets are the same ACD. I think it's fine, but don't.
Yeah.
I now have my better stuff. I need a key for that, which is unfortunate. Lots of food. I reviewed everything in here. What did the quest say? Oh, move the crates. God damn it. I made it worse. You know what? It's fine. Everything's okay. Now I can just jump through. You were able to go through it just fine. So you know, you were able to go through this door. And apparently there's airships in this game. I'm surrounded by trees I can't see. Can I help you? Okay. I have to go Rio. Go back. The second. And it would be fun to go Tokyo. And speaking of which, I'm probably gonna go do that. Hello, you will no longer be enslaved soon. This is where I go a little bit of a cheatsy deagle. Apparently I don't need cheating. I just take it for I just drink a potion. take his stuff. I don't kind of hate Rangus to him because he's dead. But anyway. I do hope the slaves of I'll take that ass off. And you know what? Before the torch goes out that away. That was the shadow wolf that almost murdered me. Apparently, there was something near the gallows, but I don't remember what. I was gonna leave. I wonder if, I don't feel like dealing with kobolds at this moment. I cannot use rain free spells right now. I need to remember that. Where is my teleport? Currently not possible. Why? Do not tell me. It is telling me it's impossible. I don't like it when the game tells me it's impossible. Yes, good kobold. I take this. This chainmail helmet is good. The skeleton has nothing they want. His bag has gold. I'll steal a dagger. And here, I have a kobold. Kobold, do stuff. Murder wolf. Don't accidentally hit a person. I'll take her arrows. This is the wolf that, killed me several times. Until I realized, oh, hey. Run away. Then again, I run away in a lot of situations. It's because of rock shield. This has kobolds around it, which I'm hugely not a fan of. There's I believe that's Burakin's statue is a floating sword. But anyway, we're almost back at the sector. and that is a good thing. The odd thing is that when I played this the first time, I didn't have as many spells as they know. So I was severely underprepared. When playing the first time. This game is doing a lot of the hiccups. So I will save before it crashes. Because sometimes this game lets you crash even when you're nowhere near anything. Then again, it is like it is on your Oblivion engine, so unfortunately it doesn't utilize the computer's resources all that well. Especially when Oblivion was never made to use 4 gigabytes of RAM, which it could have used quite a lot. Alright, we're at the center. You don't want to do that. I am taking you to the center room. In fact, we're at the center. Okay. Can I move? Okay, cool. Another one. Alter his memory with spell. Right, I have the memory alteration spell. I have a teleport rune. Let's see. You know restoration. Buy spells. Doing flash. 100. Eight points for 4 seconds on self. Like 8 points per second? Probably. It's not a lot of HP though. probably way more if I up the rest of the dishes. So, half of the gift that has another level to it I didn't know about. And that's okay. I don't expect a lot of quests to just be over after one go. I hope I'm being heard okay. What about you? You don't have anything to want. Now this is the Yeah, no, Malthus's key is probably really good. Part of me refuses to buy it. We will go. Alright, so the local priest of Arathen would have a teleport spell to Arathen. I really wish this place had a physical merchant. Or non-magic stuff, but they do not. I'm tired too, Shreya. Which is unfortunate, which is why I had coffee. I'm not gonna go down there, that's so sad. I'm so used to, like, other games having, like, what's the word? Shortcuts. Alright, I need... So, Iliad... is a location that I can teleport to. I'm personally not a fan of Code Zero, but I understand the reason why people drink it. Alright. Gilead is a place I needed to go through. Need to go north. God, why are you in my way? I heard guards always. Oh wait, this isn't even the correct way. I will put some of my useless junk in here. I'm pretty sure I don't need that many. There. Let's just put some stuff in there.
so the donkey could travel much faster.
As long as it doesn't cost 1,000 gold, it'll be good. Alright, so I need to go sell some stuff to have 500 gold, so I'll take fall. The closest merchant, not the card room. But like, heroes of all sorts. Alright, you. You have stuff? I have stuff. That's probably. Yeah, you know what? I could do the super slow. Let's see, do I even have. Yeah, I don't care about critically about this. I just desire more gold. I like the set more than I like anything else. Does not have enough gold. Well, he has. He has infinite gold, though. So I can sell everything in bunches of 100 gold each. And now I have more gold. Oh wait, I don't want to look at that chicken now. Right. Oh yeah, I have more armor class. Now this stuff sold. Yes. Hello, donkey. Let us go on adventures. I forgot how annoying riding donkeys were. Especially with how unintuitive it is. And how it's based. Ah, Elmer. Elmer likes Zal streams, they are the best streams. Am I even going the correct way? I can't even forget. I'm going the incorrect way. Again, people may say, or I may say, oh yeah, I definitely know how to read a compass. But do I really know? This is a lie. We go north. North, I don't mean it means you, man. That's
potentially the correct way I do so. Elmer is silly. Okay, is this the correct way? Yes. Is it a good idea to go off to this side of the map? Just to get these locations on my map. Possibly yes. There's a boat. I like how physics defying a lot of it's a donkey, not a horse. But I do like how physics defying mounts and Elder Scrolls are. Especially when in Skyrim, horses can just climb mountains. That's a thing that you do. Just literally. I going the wrong way again? Yes. Apparently going the incorrect way again. It's like I said, Zol is terrible with reading the compass. It is not like Skyrim's compass, where it's in the top right or anything. No. It is in the top left. And it's in the bottom left, which makes it even worse. This is technically the correct way. And finding this donkey is actually the smartest thing I have done. This is very interesting rock formations. Okay, I can press E to exit the donkey. You are an instructor for a lot of things. Donkey, don't wander away. Please. Yo. Okay, finally, it's actually turning the way I want it to turn. I found this location. The game is crashing. It's unfortunate, but the game has decided to crash. The good thing, though, is that I have it auto-saved. Also, I have just realized that during this entire time, the game volume was never on. Zol is amazingly smart. No, Tria, it was by accident. Alright.
Kidding. There is no actual run button or the donkey. We could go faster. And the game decided to crash again. I believe that's Baratheon. I will save the game right now. I mean, like I did say, Tria, game, you will save.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch fort?
Get you. Okay. Okay. I hit it when the game just decides, no, you cannot turn them. Alright, so if I go this way, game just really hates this area. It just does. And I don't know why. At least I save and don't have to talk to that guy again. I was accidentally on the wrong keyboard config. I will save. I want to at least know first that in, or however you say it. I don't know how to say it. It's some kind of German fantasy name. I don't know German. Apparently, big old gate. Thieves and neighbors. Possibly because it's, I don't actually need to go down there, so I won't. That's a neat little side area, though. There's
statue. Highly interesting stuff. Everywhere. Golden flowers. I don't know who Arrowden is. Possibly one of the gods of the world. Ooh. Do I remember? It wasn't a flower I thought it would be. I thought it would be one of those lucky flowers. But there's stuff here. It's all the beggar for some reason. Watch horse. Why would they kill a beggar? That's so mean. Is there any wanted? There is no bounty on the wanted post. Killing a beggar? That's so mean. I'm gonna save because I don't trust this bridge. Is it not messy? Oh yeah, that's a lot of loading. Probably put stuff away. This isn't Arrow then. The witch bell. It is for her feet. Oh. Apparently the witch bell can detect magic, but I don't think it can. It's just a bell. I don't think it can. That's a really cool window. I'm on the right path. It even goes through there. But I want this one to get directly to Arrow's then. There's a really neat symbol on my map. But I want to get to, but can't. At least from here. Unless, like, okay. Yeah. Okay. 14 to 24. This may be a terrible idea. Come on. I just want to jump. But I'm a donkey, so showground. Oh, okay. This is a very cool location. I like it. Aram has very interesting stuff, despite it only having Oblivion assets. Worthless. I like it. Regardless. Oh yeah, and the game crashes again. Kind of. What's the word? Getting sick and tired of this game crashing all the time. I don't think I'm going to go back to the fairground again. Save. There's ruins up there. That's a very
Nein, Herr, bitte tut mir nichts.
Wow. They're very unegalitarian here. Just going to say this. That's very beautiful fall. I really wonder what the statue is. Because I really want to ditch it. And again, I have like no reference. After a certain point, because I get lost in trees, quite literally, so. Oh no, Elmer. Elmer shouldn't be starving. What? You.
Eterna Pack, macht euch bloß fort.
Keine Zeit, ich bin im Dienst. Keine Zeit, ich bin im Dienst.
Okay, so apparently, you guys won't need me, but. You know, donkey, where's my donkey? I need my donkey. I really want to know where that statue is. This place is possibly super racist. More than most. Ah.
Oh my god, this place hates foreign porter. Okay. Welcome back, Priya. I have to use myself donkey. Place bars. That's a bakery. Don't know why a bakery is behind the wall.
Die schärfsten Schwerter in ganz Nähe.
You. And the game decided to crash. Again. At least I saved everything. So anyway, I'm getting sick and tired of getting crashing. So I will bid everybody adieu. So thank you all very much for watching. My name is Zalrok Chaos. I'll see you all next time. On Sunday, it's Chaos Brawl Season 2. And I have a map. Speaking of that, you know what? Speaking of map, if my photos are actually low, I'm going to do a quick little thing. So, I did this in incarnate. The blue is water, the black is the walls, and the rest of it is the inside of the latest area of the adventures on Sunday are going to go through. I hope you like that, and I'll see you all next time at the table. I hope you all enjoyed this day, and I am signing out. Take care, and may your D20s always roll a net 20. Bye, and take good night.